New here at noon, a Fort Bragg soldier has died. The U.S. Army says Sergeant Joseph Zikarowski died Wednesday during a training service. He was a mechanic assigned to 10th Transportation Battalion and 7th Transportation Brigade. He enlisted in the Army in 2018, and the Army did not share details about what happened during that exercise, but we're told the sergeant will be honored with a service medal.